गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस लेसन नंबर 11, माय कंट्री। इंडिया इज अवर कंट्री। इट इज वेरी बिग एंड ब्यूटीफुल। न्यू दिल्ली इज द कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया। कैपिटल मीन्स राजधानी। वी ऑल लिव इन गुजरात स्टेट। कैपिटल ऑफ गुजरात इज गांधीनगर। इंडिया इज द लैंड ऑफ मैनी रिलीजियंस एंड लैंग्वेजेस। वी ऑल स्पीक डिफरेंट लैंग्वेज। सम स्पीक गुजराती वाइल सम स्पीक हिंदी। एवरी कंट्री हैज़ इट्स ओन नेशनल सिम्बल्स। नेशनल सिम्बल्स मीन्स सिम्बल्स विच रिप्रेजेंट इंडिया आउट ऑफ इंडिया। When any games are played at international level, our country is represented by our national symbols. Our national flag is a symbol of our freedom. Freedom means independence. That is, on 15th August we celebrated Independence Day. It has three colors: saffron, white and green. So it is called Tiranga. Our national flag is having three colors: saffron, white and green. So it is known as Tiranga. Saffron color stands for strength and courage, that is Taakat or Himmat. White stands for peace. Peace means Shanti. And truth. Truth means Satya. And green color stands for fertility, growth and auspiciousness. Fertility means productiveness of our soil. India is an agricultural country. The navy blue wheel is there in the center of our national flag. See children, this is a navy blue color wheel. It is there at the center of our national flag. This is known as Ashok Chakra. It is having 24 spokes. How many spokes? 24. Can you see this lining? These are the spokes of the Ashok Chakra. Here, spokes means metal rods and it stands for change through peace. Peace means Shanti. It stands for change from hate and anger to love. Change means badlav. It stands for change from hate and anger to love. National emblem. Emblem means symbol. It is taken from the lion, capital of Ashok in Sarnath. It stands for world peace and goodwill. There are four lions standing back to back on the top. Satyamev Jayate is written in Devanagari script. Script means writing. In Hindi it is called lipi. Our national animal is tiger. It stands for power and strength. Our national bird is peacock. It is a symbol of beauty, pride and grace. Our national flower is lotus. It stands for beauty and purity. Purity means shuddhata. Our national song is Vande Mataram. Okay, our national song is Vande Mataram and it was composed by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Let us read the spelling. B-A-N-K-I-M. Bankim C-H-A-N-D-R-A. Chandra C-H-A-T-T-E-R-J-E-E. Chatterjee. Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Our national anthem is Janagana Mana. It is composed by Rabindranath Tagore. R-A-B-I-N-D-R-A-N-A-T-H. Rabindranath T-A-G-O-R-E. Rabindranath Tagore. And children, do you know, I want to tell you one thing, that while singing national anthem, we should not sit. We should stand and sing the national anthem. We should give respect to all the national symbols of our country. Thank you. Have a nice day.